something that's weird about these puzzles? They're not replicas of the simulation puzzles, like the ones in the museum.
Wasn't there an artist who did an exhibition a few years ago that involved new puzzles of some kind?
That was Barzai. It was called Trials of an Imagined Past. I tried to get you to come along. You thought it would be boring.
Were they similar?
No, not at all.
Was it boring?
I thought it was interesting.
So these monuments represent each of the entities. Pandora, the Sphinx, and Prometheus.
Makes sense, I guess.
For a given value of sense.